It's Tuesday, January 2nd. I'm Erin Guy with a look at your news to go. A 17-year-old is recovering after police say that he was shot in the leg by celebratory gunfire. The teenager is expected to be okay. Now, it's just one of the multiple incidents West Palm Beach police are investigating from New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Investigators are also looking into at least one car being hit by a stray bullet. Palm Beach County deputies need your help finding the driver involved in a hit-and-run crash that killed a 91-year-old woman. It happened Sunday night while the victim was crossing 10th Avenue North and Walker Avenue. That's in Green Acres. Investigators say the woman died from her injuries, and they believe the car involved may be a 2015 or newer model of a white Nissan Murano with damage to the front. If you have information on this crash, please call Crime Stoppers. Well, today, the Indian River County Supervisor of Elections Office is rolling out its new mobile voter program. The goal is to increase voter engagement to those who might not be able to leave their homes or have easy access to voting information. This entire week, election staff will be giving away mobile voter packets, complete with a registration application, a vote-by-mail request, and a form, and a voter guide, Sandra.
All right, and weather-wise, we are looking at a decent day today. Partly cloudy, dry, typical for this season, minus the temperature is going to be below average with only about 70 at best this afternoon. Our average high for January 2nd is 75. So off the money with that, but stability in place for another day. Enjoy the day.